Suspending the geothermal pipeline is the easy part. Making sure it can come back online without degradation is harder. It would help if Anita had told me how long it needs to be out. Years? Decades? What will that do to the count?